edition of HKTDC Hong Kong Gifts and Premium Fair 2017. 各位来宾大家早上好，欢迎来临香港贸发局香港礼品及赠品展2017。那接下来我们在这里举行的将会是初创企业的介绍会。 Today we are very honored to have invited four startups to tell us more about their latest technology or even their products. 那今天我们特别荣幸邀请到四间的初创企业为我们介绍他们最新的产品或者是科技。那接下来我们就开始。To start with, we would like to invite Mr. Haley Lam from Cutting Edge Products Company Limited to tell us more about his product. It's called Clip It. 那首先开始的时候，我们邀请到来自 Cutting Edge Products Company Limited 的林先生为我们介绍他们的产品。那事不宜迟，我就把时间交给林先生。
Hello, everyone. This is Haley from Cutting Edge Products. I'm the founder of this company. We would like to introduce our products in here.And first of all, thank you TDC give me a chance to introduce my products in here first. Thank you. So, I would like to introduce my products, watch some videos and show some pictures to you. But before that, I would like to tell you why we designed Clipit first. So, take a look. Okay, for living, for fashion, we all wear shoes. Most of the time we choose traditional shoes with shoelaces as a wide range to choose.But we all have experienced that shoelace get looks easier. It causes inconvenience if it's loose in the wrong time. Imagine when it's raining. When the shoelace get wet, you don't really want to touch it. Or when we are playing sport. Or in the competitions. Can we change? So we have looked at some of the brands are changing right now to make it user-friendly and more convenient. Such as Nike, they produce a new shoes, better future shoes.Or the Puma, these versions, and the Reebok. But we are thinking, why not design something can use its any shoelace shoes, no matter in adults or children's shoes, to make the products popular. So introducing our products design, Clipit.
那我们首先为各位介绍我们这个产品的背后理念。那开始的时候就是我们很多人都喜欢就是买还有存那个球鞋，那其实球鞋都有一个问题，就是它的鞋带很多时候都会松下啊，然后呢或者是下雨的时候都会湿了，然后我们就觉得脏脏的不想触碰它，所以它就发现有这样的一个情况，其实可不可以有一个鞋带是适合所有的鞋子，无论是大人的鞋还是小孩的鞋子，都可以有自己的一个创作在里面呢？
So we would like to watch the video first.
We are excited to present to you Clipit.You'll never have to tie shoelaces again. Sounds good, right? Clipits are designed to keep your laces in their place whatever the activity. Maybe you're working out at the gym. You don't want your laces to come loose. Clipit's unique design is lightweight and strong, holding up to any activity. Why tie when you can clip it? Clipit's range of 10 colors will help you to match your shoes or make them stand out. Into skating?Why not Clipit? Each set of Clipits comes with a matching pair of laces. Use your existing laces or Clipit laces. They are easy to install, easy on, and easy off. Love to run? Clipits won't let you down and are easy to adjust. Into more relaxing and casual footwear? Clipit! You'll love Clipits! Why not take your Clipits to the next level and customize your name or unique message?Clipits, made for you, made for shoes. Why tie when you can clip it? Clipits. We are excited to...
Okay, hello. Okay, we take this video in Australia. Actually, thank you Sam for doing this. What is Clipit? Clipit is a revolution of shoelace system to fully secure the shoelace.By a simple click only. It's suitable for all shoelace shoes, no matter for adult or kids shoes. Clipit is made by brand new ABS materials, which is fully environmental and can be recycled. It is very durable. And it's small, lightweight, pair of Clipits only 8 grams. And it's very strong. It can carry over 80 kilo of power. You can look at the videos on the right bottom side.
actually shows you 80 kilograms. And it's easy to lock, easy to release. You can adjust the size at any time. And Clipit is a patent pending unit.
那其实我们这个产品就是叫 Clipit， Clipit 基本上就是改革了我们现在取鞋里面携带的一个系统，但它很简单的一按系上，就基本上就不用再好像以前我们那样去绑那个鞋带。然后这个产品是适合大人或者是小朋友使用，大家可以看到它特别特别轻，只有八克这么的沉然后是八克已经可以承受18公斤的一个重量同时大家可以看到刚才在短片里面非常容易系上按着就可以了
OK So actually Clipit have different versions to your selections One is for standard versions So standard version is without any printing writing So you can DIY writing or stick a label as whatever you want And then it's a laser versionUnit surface can laser etch your name, your company name, or your brand. Okay, and then Clipit have 10 colors for your selections. You can see on the right-hand side photo, it shows you the actual units. So we have 10 colors for selections.
那其实大家可以知道 Clipit 一共有两个版本第一个版本就是大家可以看到现在的那个就是什么字都没有的然后另外一个版本就是可以根据不同的顾客他们去有定制比如说你可以看到是有可以适合到26个英文字母两排的然后可以看到其实现在为止 Clipit 已经有10个不同颜色已经推出来了
So we want to show you just a very short videos.
Your name, your brand, your tag. Clip it your way. Why tie when you can clip it? Clip it.
So it's really short videos. So as you can see,We can laser words or graphic on the product surface to easily show your brand. But laser is better for small order quantities such as only 100 pieces. Laser won't get spread. So, you can see at the right hand side, we have a logo there. It's very, very smart actually.
那其实大家可以看到这个就是第二个版本是可以根据顾客去做一些个人定制然后你可以看到比如说字母或者是图案也可以做得到的然后如果这个的话最小的订单是100个就可以了
OK but what else if the standard version or the laser version doesn't suit you no worries we have print version to even better to show your brand so example in here I bring the sample in here so this is the brand we make for AmericansAnd it is more colorful. It's suitable for all different brands.
那然后这个呢，其实就是他们为Fitness First 而做的一个。如果你说镭射版本或者是平常的最基本的版本不适合你的话，你就可以把这个是印上去的。然后这个印上去的版本基本上可以也有很多不同颜色，同时也这些字母也可以印上颜色在上面。然后这个最低的订单量是3000。
So talk about so long, but how to actually using this unit, how to install. So we want to show you for the left hand side photo, only few steps for installations. And then you can see on the right hand side, by open the frame and let the shoelace get through. And then we just close it to be locked the functions. The remaining shoelace will suggest you tie a lock and then cut it, that is.
那其实到底我们这个革命性的一个产品是怎么的去绑鞋带呢大家可以看到很简单把鞋带两边放到我们这个产品里面然后打一个结在后面剩下的剪掉就可以了那我们现在不如先看一下一个现场的示范就让我们看一下李先生到底是怎么使用这个产品
So I want to show you very easily So this one is well installation. You can see our shoelace has been cut and has been locked. So for the distance here means actually in the future we can adjust the size for this size. How to operation is very easy by opening the top frame. If we want to release, just like this. So they release the chilies, but by lock function, it's pretty easy. We just pull it and then clip it. That's why we call the Porter Slam clippers. It's really easy.
那大家可以看到，其实这个产品就是非常简单，基本上如果你现在穿的时候觉得紧了一点，你就可以把它打开的，把这个扣子打开，然后一拉，就可以已经放松了。然后如果你穿鞋子之后，你想把它绑紧的话，后面一拉，然后按着就可以系好了。
So actually, we have two installation methods to match with your style. So if you like sport, you can put the unit in front of the shoes, so to pursue better result of shoe or sport, install clips in front of the tongue of the shoe, so that you can adjust the appropriate tightness at any time, no longer for the shoe lay loose and distract.
那其实大家可以看到，我们这个安装是可以有两个不同的安装办法。比如说你是比较喜欢运动的话，你可以把这个产品就好像现在这样系着。
Okay, if you like casual style, you can actually put the unit behind the tongue of the shoes, so it won't hurt your feet.
那如果你就比较喜欢是时尚的，就是可能你可以把这个我们的产品放在就是后面的位置。
Okay, keep it packing. Actually, I want to show your packings. We can tell all the story in here. In the front of the packing, it shows you the color of the unit and the shoes in here. So and then look at the behind. It has the installation method to teach you how to use the unit. If you don't know how to use, you can even scan our QR code on the package. Just see.
那其实大家可以看到，我们这个产品的包装特别小，而且方便。在这里基本上已经包括了两个我们的就是携带口，同时就是配上一个颜不它专用的颜色的一个鞋带。那如果大家也想知道怎么安装呢？反倒背面的时候，你就可以看到纸是。当然了，你说哎呀图片或者是文字你不懂的话太简单了，你拿起你的手机扫一扫，这里有一个二维码，然后一扫，基本上你上网就可以看到不同的教学短片。
Okay, actually, we are the manufacturer. Our manufacturer is located in the Shenzhen area. It's an ISO manufacturer. Travel from Hong Kong to factory only about 30 minutes. And the factory have about 150 full-time workers and 48 set injection mold machines with robot arms.
那他们的工厂是在深圳，同时他们工厂已经拿下 ISO 的一个认证。 基本上他们工厂的规模是特别大，是有150个基本上是全职的员工在里面去做这个生产的。那么
actually, all we listen so long, we want to know the price. Our price is about $1.4 only. But if you want to know more details, please come to our booth, 50016.
那如果其实这个产品现在的价格特别的优惠，只是大概1.4美金左右一套。那如果大家想了解更多的话，可以去他们的展位跟林先生他的团队交流一下。他们的展位号呢是5楼的5COM的016，就是5楼的大堂位置的16号的展位。So
below some photos shows you what we done in January this year. This showcase in games and toys fair shows in TDC. And then we have some photos to show you what the products look like.
那其实这些就是我们其他产品的一些照片分享。
So okay, thank you for watching. Where are we? We are in Hall 5, near 5G exit.
那记住了，他们的展位是5楼的大堂5COM016。
Okay, thank you everyone.
Thank you Haley for introducing this revolutionary shoelace clip-it for us. So once again, thank you so much Haley for introducing the product.
Yeah, thank you, DBC,
and
thank you.
Any interested party would like to know more about clip-it, feel free to contact Haley and his team at the booth 3COM016. Thank you.
Hi, thank you everyone.
So next, we will be welcoming another exhibitor. It's also startups, C plus D Creative onto the stage. 那接下来我们将会邀请下一个。